I really did not want to end up outside of my base. I don't know how this happened, but it did. Hello, YouTube, or our players. Probably watching this video going, okay, so we see that Aberration stay in the title. I am Tiki Bomber. I'm a little miffed right now. Just saw the thing for... well, for Aberration, trying to figure out when they're going to release it, because I had a lot of people saying, oh yeah, they're going to release it on the 20th of October. And I'm sitting there thinking, no, there's no way they're releasing it on October 20th, because it's still a little soon, especially since they announced it like on the 1st of September. What are you doing down here? So anyways, I'm just like, you know what, it's not going to be that day. It's going to be sometime in like November or even December. And I was right. I was right. So yeah, the release date for the Aberration is going to be in either late November or early December. Or Aberration, whatever you want to call that. And the reason why is because they want to iron out all the details and such, like, and stuff like that. And while I'm okay with them trying to work out that whole scenario, trying to make sure that their game is running effectively, especially with this DLC, with everything that's going to be expected from it, I'm still a little mad because I felt like they've lied to us the entire time. Wildcard has lied to us. They've done this before in the past. I should not be any surprise from this type of scenario happening again and again and again in the future. And as great as their game is, I really should have expected them lying to us about the release date, because they never actually put a date itself down. What they did instead was just say, oh yeah, we're going to release this in October, instead of saying we're going to release information about this in October, which is pretty much what it was. They didn't release the game. They didn't never put a date down. They still don't have a date. However, if you look at the website and you look at everything else that's going on with what they have going on over there on the Steam's page, it's saying coming soon. I don't think it's going to be coming soon. I think it's going to be coming much, much, much later. Which is going to suck in general, because that just means that they are, like, not even complete with the game. They really have a lot of things in general to do with Ark to fix it. Especially with a lot of the online stuff. Like, there's way too many bugs and crashes going on. Profiles on official and unofficial servers are not updating like they should be, so the profiles have to be renewed like every so often, which does conflict with other players' profiles too. It's just one huge mess after another for this kind of stuff. And to be fair, it's fine for the most part on that, but they've got way too many bugs to fix still on their game. They have to go through and fix everything. The fact that they considered this game a release makes me wonder why. They should have just kept it in early access still. Iron out all their bugs and details. Iron out everything before they had announced the game, even thinking of considering to make it releasable. Update a lot of the stuff, because lately all the updates I've been seeing have been mainly for optimizations. There's been very, and I do mean this, very few bug fixes. And with Aberration, you know that there's going to be a ton more bug fixes coming out, especially with lag and such. So it makes no sense as to why. Is this storm heat? Nope. So it makes no sense as to why they have all this going on. Why they're trying to do another DLC when they released another when they had had a DLC beforehand, and that was a broken mess. I'm playing that one right now. This one was a broken mess. The game wasn't even fully released. They're like, oh hey, we need some more money. What can we do? Oh, let's release another DLC. Why? Reasons. But no, they really should work out more on their games. They really should on the game. They really need to prioritize in fixing all the bugs. And if there are bugs that they cannot fix, then I guess they can turn to the mod community to see if the mod community has any fixes for those said bugs. There's way too many problems going on still with this game. I love this game. I love the idea of this game. It is a beautiful and stunning game. Do not get me wrong. Please do not mislabel me as being a hater for this game. I absolutely love this game. I just wish that Wildcard will actually stop looking for ways to earn a quick cash and start looking into fixing their game. Because once the game is fixed, you'll have happy people. When you have happy people, you have people wanting DLC at that point. There's a lot going on with the game right now that should keep people entertained for a while to come still. Even new players who are waiting for the release on the game, which were probably very, very few people. Because let's face it, when it came to this game, there's very few people left that were willing to wait to buy it for the 30 days that are the additional $30 or however much it was going to cost for people, 30 plus, just to play the game. And it's not even completed. Or I wouldn't say completed. It's not working correctly. Too many bugs that need to be fixed. The whole Aberration release date that was never given an actual date until today when they did their live stream about talking about how it's been pushed back by a few more weeks because they want to fix everything still. And that's fine. Fix your stuff. It's no big deal. Definitely fix your stuff because we do want to make sure that it does work. But it's just anything involving Aberration right now is centered, and I do mean this, centered around the release date. People want an actual date. They don't want an estimation. They want to know the fucking date. And if you have to push it back, then okay, push it back. But don't sit there and tell us that it's going to be happening in October only for you to sit there, give us a little demo teaser trailer at TwitchCon and say, yeah, it's going to be released later on this year. The latest point of later on this year, seeing as it's right now October 20th, would be, I guess December 31st would be the latest date. And while that would make sense for the most part, it still doesn't make sense as to you saying, oh yeah, we're just going to release it later. Are you really though? Wildcard, are you really going to be releasing this later? Or are you sitting there trying to tell us that you're going to release it later just for you to sit there and say, yeah, we're going to give you another demo, but we're really going to release it at another date. Probably in the springtime of 2018, which will push back your other DLC that you have the thing set up for to probably fall or winter of 2018. Whatever that one would be. But, you know, this is what I'm expecting from you guys at this point. Is that you're going to sit there and you're going to lie. I'm not even going to expect Aberration. I never even expected Aberration to be coming out in October. In fact, I was told by some people that Aberration was going to be released October 20th. And I'm like, okay. So I look on the Steam page and Aberration's not even released yet. And it's October 20th. I'm telling them, yeah, it's not released yet. I thought you said it was going to be October 20th. And they said, yeah, it's supposed to be October 20th. And I was like, well, today is October 20th. And they're in so much denial about the date that they're telling me that technically it's October 19th. Like, people are that much denial about this. People want that date, Wildcard. I know you're never going to watch this video. Why should you watch a video about a gamer who loves to play video games, likes to know on certain aspects about release dates, and has a keen eye to see what everybody else is asking for versus what you expect people to be asking for. You know, just some observations that I have been taking into account for this kind of stuff. I mean, if you actually do pay attention, you'll know that I'm playing on the lowest settings available, and that's because of my computer and such like that. But, yeah, what would I know about what gamers want and what they expect versus what you know about what gamers want and what they expect? I mean, you're the developers. You know more about us than we do, right? After all, that's why we don't know what we really want. We just know we want a game. We know we want this game right away. Only not. Well, this has been Tiki Bomber signing off. Peace.